Hi, I'm Larry London, and this is Border Crossings. And on this edition of Border Crossings, I go backstage at the iHeart Music Festival to bring you not one, but five special guests. With sales in excess of 100 million and 70 number one hits in English and Spanish, Enrique Iglesias is called the Latin King of Pop. Enrique joins us to talk about his new CD and much more. What about love? Also, on today's show, a 17-year-old singer MTV calls an artist to watch. Austin Mahone speaks with us about his plan for the year ahead. And from Chicago, the pioneers of the emo alternative sound, Fall Out Boy. Winners of multiple MTV and Teen Choice Awards, they are back after a three-year break with the new CD, Save Rock and Roll. And also joining us is a new five-member female band discovered by Simon Cowell on the U.S. version of X Factor, Fifth Harmony. Stay tuned for a very special Border Crossings on VOA TV. This is Larry London. I'm surrounded by absolutely gorgeous young ladies. Fifth Harmony. Harmony are here in the house in D.C. And first of all, congratulations. Better Together. The EP is doing great.
Thank you so much. That's, what's your favorite song?
The current single.
Oh, okay. Miss Move It On.
Yeah. You know, that's awesome. You guys sound great. And you had a story on the show on X Factor with the grandparents. I remember it was kind of, you know, touching. And, you know, they kept on doing highlights with you. And you were teared up a bit on the show. Everybody okay back home?
It's been over a year since my grandpa passed away. But, you know, my family and I are there for my grandma. And, you know, my family are really, really close. So we're just making sure that she's okay. And it's especially hard this time of year because my grandpa loved Christmas and he just made it really bright and everything, but we're trying our best to help out our grandma.
And now you got sisters here supporting you. Yeah. You got a lot of love going on. Yeah. Now, you know, one of the hardest things about doing what you've done is being on stage, being judged week after week by not only, you know, four people sitting in front of you criticizing you, and L.A. Reid wasn't very nice most of the time, but, you know, because I watched, but, you know, also the people, look at how it turned out, and now you have a successful career going.
It's not Fifth Unison.
I love it. And you have a new album coming out, and so can you tell me anything about the new album in 2014? You'd have a title or some thoughts of a title? Or
We don't think Do you want to say it?
We don't quite have a title yet, but we're going to start, like, revamping it in January and start, like, recording more songs.
Yep.
Well, I don't want to face my back to you, so that's rude. Okay. I'm not going to do
it. No, it's okay.
And you were saying, yes, we have a title. No, we don't have a title.
No, so we don't have a title.
It was just my way of saying, okay, I'm going to speak. But then I was like, take it.
So you got the tour with Demi Lovato, and what has she been saying to you guys? I mean, what are you planning special on stage during the Demi Lovato tour?
I think it'd be cool if we sang together on the, there's no plans for it, but like, it would be really, really cool. And just hopefully just to hang out with all the girls, like Little Mix, Demi.
Sleepovers.
That'd be good. A sleepover with pillow fights. Although it could get aggressive. Pillow fights suck.
Any plans for you to tour internationally? The Voice of America broadcasts around the world.
We're definitely hoping to do that because we love our international harmonizers and they're definitely some of our biggest supporters. So we love you guys a lot and we'll be coming to you soon. Yeah. Fingers crossed.
All right, well, give you a chance to say hello to the international audience. It's Fifth Harmony. Look at the camera. Tell them what you want to tell them. Give them some love.
We love you.
We love you. Thank you so much.
Fifth Harmony, Better Together. This is the Voice of America, VOA TV. Stay tuned.